Detroit is now one of five destinations where German airline Lufthansa's newest aircraft is traveling this year. Lufthansa announced today that the Boeing 787-9 will begin service to Detroit on February 13th. The plane, nicknamed the Dreamliner, comes equipped with new lighting systems, larger windows for better views, and they say is more environmentally friendly than other models. It will also have service to Dallas, Montreal, Denver, and Austin.